guessing that shortly after the incident, through some unrelated accident or something.
やはり命を落としたんだろうな。
Sachiko lost her life as well.
Sachiko の霊に会えば、このルポ記事じゃないが、もっといろいろと。
If we can somehow meet up with her spirit, maybe we can learn more about what happened.
当時のことがわかるかもな。
More than what was reported at the very least.
呪いだかなんだか知らないが、ここからみんなで出るために。
If it's key to getting everybody out of here safely,
この学校を出し抜く鍵は見つかるかもしれない。
I'll take my chances with this school's curse, or whatever the hell it is.
ユカを見つけたら探してみるか。あの子の霊も。
Once we find Yuka, let's say we look for Sachiko as well.
心配。あれから全然ユカちゃんの声が聞こえないもの。
Okay. Though I am worried, I haven't heard Yuka's voice at all since before you found me.
なんとか別館に行かないと。
Yeah, we need to find some means of getting back to the other building.
なんだ、さっきまでの揺れと違う。
The other one feels completely different from any of the others.
大きいよこれ、やだ。
Oh God, it's a big one.
壊れちゃう。
The school can't possibly.
大丈夫か。
Tell me, are you ready? Hang on to me. Okay.
離すなよ。
Don't let go. I won't.
なんだ。なかなか収まらないな。
Damn it, it just keeps going.
Nami!
天井の針が。サトシ！
Oh, it's a ceiling beam.
サトシ！サトシ！大丈夫？
He's bleeding. Satoshi, speak to me, are you okay?
Satoshi!
No, please don't kill me, don't kill me, please, no!
Shinozaki,
snap out of it.
Shinozaki, 大丈夫か?
Shinozaki, are you alright?Damn, that's a lot of ahs.
Yoshi, 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 Shinozaki, 大丈夫だ Yoshi.
It's okay, everything's okay, okay? Come on, Shinozaki, everything's fine. You're safe. Yeah. What the? That's adorable.
今のがあの時の出来事です。
That's what happened to me.
何のことだ?何か見たのか?
What was it like? What did you see?
この子たちを殺した犯人が
I saw the true identity of the murderer.
Huh?
この文化人形の声じゃ届かないわけだ
That's what the damn doll wasn't enough.
犯人の懺悔
Repentance from the killer?
人違いだったんだもの
We had the wrong person.
お前、まさか
Wait, are you telling me?
殺害現場でも見せられたのか
You were actually there? Like, you saw the scene of the murders?
そうよ今私、そのことどうかして。 縛られて殺されてきた。
That's exactly what I'm saying. I was seeing everything through Yuki's eyes. I was bound, and then I was killed.
この
God damn it.
その子は悪くない。死にたいと望んだのは私だし。
It's not her fault. I'm the one who wanted to know.
殺害犯は女の子よ。鈴本さんが持っていた。
The murderer was a little girl.You remember the newspaper article Suzumoto showed us?
古い新聞記事にも顔の写真と名前が載ってた。
Her photo was in it, along with her name.
赤い服の女の子、篠崎幸子。被害者みたいに写ってるけど。
It's the girl in the red dress, Sachiko Shinozaki. She was listed as one of the victims, but believe me, she's no victim.
は
あ、え？
いやいや、無理だろう。子供にそんな。
No, that can't be right. That's impossible. For a little girl to do something like that?
同じくらいの歳の子供をさらってきて、監禁してなんてよ。
How could she abduct other children her own age and keep them prisoner no less?
ハンマー持ったあの化け物なら、
I could believe it if it was that monster with a
hammer. 子供くらいさらったり、しわったりもできるんだろうけどよ。
He seems fully capable of kidnapping and tying up little kids in any day of the week.
あいつは、ただの協力者よ。
He was just an accomplice.
幸子に、この子たちが殺されているとき。
When these children were killed by Sachiko?
あいつは、部屋の隅で震えていた。
The man with the hammer was in the corner of the room, quaking in fear.
マジかよ。
You can't be serious.
何を理由に協力していたのかわからないけれど。
I have no idea why he would have helped Sachiko in the first place, though.
伝えなきゃ。Mochida君に、先生に。
We have to tell the others. Mochida and Miss Yui?
Yeah.
あの空間にいた、ナホさんですら真実に届いていなかった。
Even Naho wasn't able to find out the whole truth and she's been here longer than any of us.
早くみんなに知らせないと、本当のことを知る前に殺されちゃう。
If we don't hurry up and tell them, they'll be dead before they ever find out.
もし無防備に、サチコに接触でもしたら危険だ。
If Sachiko catches them unaware, it could all be over.
戻らなきゃ。ユキちゃん、お願い。
We have to go back. Yuki, please.
もう一度あの場所へ連れて行って。
Take us back to the closed spaces.
あなたも、他の子たちもみんな、必ず成仏させてあげるから。
We'll find a way to exorcise you and all the other spirits trapped in heavenly hells, I swear.
でも、おすすめはしません。
I wouldn't recommend that.
あなたたちや、他の人たちの働きかけで、
As a result of your interference, as well as the interference of your friends,
今あの空間は大きく乱れ始めています。
Those spaces are in a state of critical flux right now.
今度戻ったら、もし理性が残っていたとしても、私の力ではもう。
If I were to take you back, even if I kept this clarity of mind the whole time,
あなたたちをもう一度ここへ連れ戻すことはできないと思います。
I doubt I'd ever be able to bring you home again.
だけど、このまま放っておいたら、みんな、死んじゃうんでしょ。
But if we don't go back, everyone's gonna die.
死ぬまく
ん。岸沼。行
こう。みんなを、助けに。
Let's go, please.For our friends.
ね、モチダ君を。
Come on, for Mochida.
いや、俺はもうごめんだ。
No, I'm sorry, but no.
あんなところ、二度と行きたくねえ。
I don't want to set one foot in that hell ever again.
もう一回戻るとか、正気の沙汰じゃねえよ。 今度こそ本当に死ぬかもしれないんだぞ。
And you shouldn't either. We'd have to be out of our fucking minds to go back there. We'd die for sure.
どうして？
Why?
どうしていつもそうなのよ。
Why do you always have to be like that?
私はあなたのそういうところが嫌いなのよ。
That's what I hate about you.
いつだって他人に無関心で、自分の主張だけには強情で。
You don't give a shit about anyone's feelings but your own. And you're so stubborn once you've set your mind on something.
自分さえ助かればそれでいいの？
Are you honestly saying that you're fine as long as you get through this alive?
綺麗事言ってる場合か！死ぬんだぞ！死にたくねえだろ！
Oh, don't you dare try to psychoanalyze me. We'll die, and I don't want to die. Is that clear enough for you?
もういいよ！聞いた私が間違ってた！一人で行く！
Fine, do whatever the hell you want.It was stupid of me to even bother asking you. I'll go by myself.
信じらんない。友達を助けたいと思わないの？
I can't believe you. Do you really not care about rescuing your friends? Oh, man.
白状無能、自己中、不良。みんながどうなっても。
You're a delinquent, a coward, a fucking pussy. Everyone's gonna die and you don't even care.
お前はみんなじゃなくて、サトシを助けたいだけなんだろ。
You don't care about everyone either. The only person you care about is Satoshi. Ooh, called you out on your bullshit, girl.
いい加減にしろよ。限界だよ。
You can drop the act. It's gotten pretty fucking old.
持ちだ。
Always mochi to this, always mochi to that.
いいよ、別に。誰を好きになろうがよ。
Well, I hope you two are happy together in internal damnation.
だけど、読めよ空気、少しはよ。
But before you go, at least try to read the writing on the fucking wall.
意味、わかんない。
I have no idea what you're talking about.
お前のことが好きだっつってんだよ。
I'm telling you I love you, goddammit.
お前は、いつもそうだった。
You're so oblivious.
いつでも、あいつのことばかり見てた。俺の気も、知らずに。
You've been watching Satoshi so closely you never even notice how much I care about you.
今度のことだって異常な状況だけど、あいつから離れて一緒にいれて。
I mean, this has been a weird situation and all, but when we got separated from him and you and I wound up alone together.
嬉しかったんだよ。
I have to admit,It made me kinda happy.
少しは俺の方を見てくれるだろうと思って。それでもお前は。
I thought maybe it would be a good chance to catch your eye and draw you away from his.
ずっとあいつのことばかり考えてた。
But the whole time, all you could think about was him.
横にいるのが俺じゃなくて、サトシだったらと思っていた。
You probably kept wishing with Satoshi by your side instead of me.
ふざけんなよ。俺は、お前が、お前のことが。
Well, Satoshi's not here. I am. So look at me, goddammit. From the bottom of my heart, I...
やめてよ。
Stop it.
やめてよ。なんでそんなこと言うの。
Just stop it. How could you think any of that is true?
私が心配しているのは、持田君一人じゃないわよ。
Mochida's not the only one I'm worried about.
みんなで文句を言いながら、文化祭の片付けをして。
Remember just a few short hours ago, when everyone was cleaning up after the culture festival and complaining about it the whole time?
楽しかったじゃない。
Isn't that a precious memory to you?
これからもみんなでいろんなことして遊びたいから。
I want us to have experiences like that again. There's still so much I want to share with all of you.
それができなくなるのが嫌だから行くんじゃない。
That's why I'm going back.Because if I don't, we can never be together again. And the thought of that absolutely mortifies me.
お願い。私だけでもいいからあそこへ戻して。早くしなきゃ。
So please, Yuki, take me back. I don't care if I have to do it alone. Just please hurry before it's too late.
いいのですか?
You're certain? Yep.
お願い。
Please.
わかりました。
I got it.
言っとくけどね、岸沼くん。
For the record, 岸沼。
私だって、怖いだからね。
I'm absolutely terrified of this, but I'm still doing it.
くそ!勝手にしろ!帰ってやるよ!
God damn it. Do whatever the hell you want. I'm going home. Aw, man. That was not a good confession. At all. Can I go back in? No? Alright, fuck this. We're going home. Let's get out of here.
転校するすずめちゃんに花束を送ろう。賛同者は下に名前を書くこと。一人300円。
We're collecting to buy a bouquet of flowers for our dear friend Suzume, who will be leaving us for a new school after the festival. 300 yen per person.
みんな、いなくなっちまいやがった。
Oh, they're all gone now.
いいじゃねえかよ。一年の時に戻るだけだ。
Yeah, what does that even matter? It'll just be like my 10th grade year all over again.
一人でやってきたあの時に、ただ戻るだけだ。
I can go back to being a lone wolf. No biggie.
俺はもともと一人だったんだからよ。
I'm pretty much used to it, honestly.
お?ヨシキ、何やってんだ?
Oh, hey, ヨシキ. What are you up to?
サトシ?
サトシ?
なんだよ、その顔。ちゃんと飯食ってるか?
What kind of face is that? You've been skipping meals again or something?
キシヌマくん、遅刻!
キシヌマ、you're late.
今日も元気出てるね。
Yeah, but you seem to be in good spirits again today, at least.
Suzumoto?
We are having a trip out. Okay. Got more flashbacks to go through. Is that all? Just those two?
Omae wa minna ja nakute...サトシを助けたいだけなんだろ!
You don't care about everyone either. The only person you care about is Satoshi.
何言ってんのか。わけわかんねえよ。俺。
What the hell was I thinking? Why would I have said that to her?
そうじゃねえだろ。
That wasn't it at all.
そっちじゃねえだろ。言いたかったことは。
It's not even remotely what I wanted to say.
あいつを守りたかったのに。
I just wanted to protect her.
なんだよ。もう会えないのかよ。
What the fuck is wrong with me? I'll probably never see her again.
ふざけんなよ取り消させろよ!
I take it back, I take it all back. Please God, let me take it all back.
これをやるとね。
It's a charm I found on the internet.
その場にいたみんながずっと離れずに。
If we do it right, then all of us will be together forever.
いつまでも友達でいられるんだって。
Or we'll always be friends anyway, that's the gist of it. Oh no, Yoshiki, don't tell me you did. You fucked up.
出てきてくれ! 揺れ!
God damn it, show yourself. Get out of here, ghost girl.
頼む!
Please, I'm begging you.
どこまでかっこ悪いんだよ、俺!
How could I be such an asshole?
頼む!嫌だ!打ち合いたくない!
Please, I don't wanna lose them.
白崎も、サトシも、先生も、みんな!
Shinozaki, Satoshi, Miss Yui, everybody.
すまん。俺も連れてってくれ。
Sorry, but please, take me too.
また逃げるところだった。
I was about to run from this the way I always do.
俺は あいつらに出会えたおかげで生まれ変われたんだ。
But when I first started hanging out with those losers, I felt like I was reborn.
頼む。
So please.
怖がりの篠崎が頑張ってんだ。負けてられるかよ。
Shinozaki is scared of everything, but even she's giving this her best shot, and I'm not about to let her upstage me.
必ず幸子の懺悔を引っ張り出して、お前らを成仏させてやる。
I swear, we're going to wrench that pittance from Sachiko with our bare hands if we have to, and put all the rest of you at peace once and for all. Okay. Who are we this time? Ayumi? Okay. Entry into the Empire of Japan's secret intelligence space is strictly forbidden. Expulsion to all trespassers. Okay, that was weird.Which classroom am I in right now? What the? I got a text?
ずっと圏外。あれ？まだ圏外なのに。
But I've had no service this whole time. Actually, I still have no service.
篠崎、どこだ？今行く。
The music. 俺も来た。 Shinozaki, where are you? I'm here too. Let's meet up.You came through after all. Let's see if he gets my reply. Message sent. Message received.
お前一人じゃ心配だからな。
I'm worried about you being all by yourself. I'm a jerk.
ありがとう。本当はすっごく…心細かったんだ。
Thanks, I was starting to feel kind of overwhelmed.
早く来てよ。
Come quickly. And...
写真。
Send.
ちょっと安心。
How do you feel a little better now?
岸沼くんのメールに返事したの初めてかも。
Actually, that was probably the first time I've ever responded to a text message from Kishinuma.He's not coming, is he?
もう一度メール出してみよう。
Maybe I should try texting him again.
何してるの？今どこ？送信。
What are you doing? Where are you? Send.
本当に圏外なんだよ、きっと。
Phone probably just realized it's supposed to have no service here, that's all.
どこかにいるのならと合流できるよね。
But if he's in the school, I'm sure I'll run into him eventually. Yeah, let's just get out of here. Since there's nothing in this room. Is there? No, just one door. Big brother.
さて、ゆかちゃん。
なあ、then、ゆか。
君は殺すよ。どうあれ。それは決定している。
I'm gonna kill you. Like it or not, it's gonna happen.
平和な学生生活から一転して非日常。気づけば命の際。信じられないかい?
Quite an unexpected change from the doldrums of junior high, no? The realization that your existence will soon come to an end. Can you believe it?
まさか今日自分が死ぬなんて。
When you woke up this morning, did you say to yourself, I'm gonna die today?
事故で運悪く命を落とす人たちは、朝目が覚めて、ベッドから出て顔を洗って。
People who die in traffic accidents don't ever know what's coming. They wake up, get out of bed, wash their faces.
その時には、夢にも思っていないことだろう。
And all the while, the thought that they're going to die that day never even enters their minds.
大丈夫。それと似たようなものさ。
Well, it's okay. The situation isn't all that different when you think about it.
死は非日常なんかじゃないんだ。常にいつも人の生活のそばに寄り添っている。
Death is not an unexpected occurrence. It's not random chance. Death is always lurking in the shadows, every minute of every day.
それを忘れるから死の際に驚く羽目になる。愚の骨頂だ。
It's because people forget that, that death takes them by surprise. It's the very height of folly.
だが、それが妙味。
However, therein lies the appeal.
ゆかちゃん、僕はね、今までたくさん見て、触れてきたんだ。
You see, Yuka, I've witnessed a great many in my life. I've touched them, felt them.
いろんな生き物の命の終わる瞬間を。
The final moments of life from a wide variety of living beings.
それぞれが最後まで生きようと決して諦めずに。
And every one of them always struggled to live till the bitter end, never giving up the fight.
命のきらめきを燃やし尽くして消えていった。
But I've watched those final sparks of life burn down to nothing. I've seen them go out.
生きるというとても美しい輝きをそこに見たんだ。
And it's in that last desperate moment that the fire of one's life shines most beautifully.
だけど人間はね、
Humans, you see.
こんなにもいろんなことを考え、他者にそれを伝えることのできる。大きな脳というものを持ちながら
have brains that allow them to consider various possibilities and communicate those possibilities with other humans.
命とは死についてそれを深く想像しようとしない。
But they rarely ever use their brains to truly explore the concepts of life and death.
生きる意味を考え、自分を律し、人生から無駄を排除する。そんなことには全く無関心で。
They forgo ruminating on the meaning of life and the laws of the universe, instead opting to use their cognitive abilities for pointless wastes of time.
自分の価値を築くことから目を背け、日々怠惰をむさぼり。
They stop focusing their energy on giving some semblance of purpose to their pitiful existences, and simply indulge themselves in earthly pleasures.
甘つさえ。愚かにも自分から死のうとさえする。
Some are even foolish enough to kill themselves.
意味のわからない連中ばかりだ。
It's like everyone in this world is a gibbering idiot.
僕はね、興味があるんだ。
But you see, I'm fascinated by it.
人が命の終わりを意識したとき、自分のその身に死が降りかかったとき、
When a person becomes aware of his or her own impending demise, or better yet, is in the process of dying.
どんな命の爆発を見せるのか。それがただ見たい。
What sort of fireworks will that last spark of life become? Quite simply, the answer to that is what I crave.
黒崎はとても美しかった。
Kurosaki's death.Was absolutely exquisite.
あいつは僕のことを理解してくれていたのかもしれない。あんなに激しい爆発を見せてくれるなんて。
I believe he may have even understood me. In the end, he must have. Jeff's shown me such a breathtaking display.
ゆかちゃん、君は僕の妹だ。
ゆか、you're my little sister.
無反応を装って僕を困らせたりしないだろう。
You wouldn't be so unsisterly as to feign no reaction, I trust.
しっかり見せてくれるね。何末魔の死のダンスよ。
After what I'm about to do to you, you will show me the dance of death I so desire, will you not?
痛かったら悲鳴を上げていいからね。
If it's agonizing, you're welcome to scream bloody murder.
恥ずかしいことじゃないんだよ。
No need to hold back on my account.
それだ。それでいい。もっとだ。
That's it. That's perfect. Give me more.God damn, are we in the same building as those two? Let's hope so. And where the fuck am I right now? All the colors are different, again. Okay, top floor doesn't yield anything. Nothing to see up here.So let's go south. This music! Why is this music all techno-y? Let's check this dead body. There's a skeletal remain here. Kagemi Yano. Nothing interesting. Okay. Let's keep going down. Oh god. And why did Kishinuma let me come back? He should have tried harder to stop me. Oh, what the hell is wrong with me? What if I die here for nothing, without ever seeing any of my friends again?Okay, stop thinking about that. Just enjoy the techno music. Closet trespassers will be expelled. Check down here. I saw something glittering up there earlier, but I want to check this note first. Entry into the Empire of Japan's secret intelligence base is strictly forbidden. Expulsion of all trespassers. What is up with that note? Here we go.What is that? Oh my god, it's a student ID from Kisaragi Academy. Someone we know must be nearby. I wonder whose name it is. Ah, it's Nakashima's. Mistaken it. It's even got the scrap of paper from the Sachiko charm. That means she's not carrying it with her? Nakashima must be really close. Nakashima, are you there? If you are, please answer me. I should go look for her. She can't be far.Okay, if Naomi's not carrying her ID, then she's in danger of dying. I mean, not carrying that scrap of paper from the charm.
いいぞ。もっと輝け。綺麗だよ。綺麗だよ。
Oh, good.Good. Keep on shining for me. You're beautiful. You're stunning.
Yuka-chan, 君の好きな食べ物や飲み物、本やテレビを想像してごらん。
Try this, Yuka. Think about your favorite food and your favorite drink, your favorite books and TV shows.
どんな気分だい?
How does it make you feel?
それらすべてを君はもう二度と楽しむことができない。
How does it feel to know that you'll never experience any of them ever again?
死んで全てが終わるんだ。全部ストップだ。終わりだ。
Once you die, that's it. Everything stops. Everything ends.
お前はもう終わるんだ。
These are your final moments.
死。死ぬんだよ。
Death. You're gonna die.
いくよ。ショータイム。
Shall we begin? It's showtime. Is it Oh, it's not Satoshi. Oh, damn! Oh my god, Yoshikazu. Are you here to save me? How do you say that to a zombie, man? Thanks. Oh. Is he trying to repent for his sins? Oh, fuck. Uh-oh.
Yuka.
Yumeko. Guess that was just a dream?
No,
my head is throbbing. It's pitch black too. What happened? I remember there was a big earthquake. What's this? There's something in my hand.
柔らかい。何かの肉?なんだ、これは?
It's really tender, like some kind of meat. What the hell am I? Is it gonna be Naomi's boobs? It is, isn't it? Yep. Typical anime. He's lucky he's cute.
Satoshi.
Naomi, すまない。違うんだ。今のは。
Naomi, I'm so sorry. Please don't misunderstand. I didn't mean it.
Satoshi. 頭。大丈夫。
Satoshi, is your head okay?
え?
さっき、針が頭に落ちてきて、血が。
A beam fell on your head during the quake, and it started bleeding.
顔、赤いけど、辛そうだね。ありがとう、かばってくれて。
Your face is really red. I guess it must hurt a lot. Thank you for shielding me.
いや、平気だ。その、血も止まってるみたいだ。
I think nothing of it, and I'm fine. I'm not bleeding anymore, at least.
そう。
You're not?
すごいすごい!何なんですか、これは!どこなんですか、ここは!
Wow, this is incredible. What is this place? Where are we?
落ち着くんだ。落ち着いて、しっかり取ってくれ。
Deep breaths, Taguchi. Stay calm. Keep a steady hand and don't stop filming. Oh, this is Kokubiki's video, huh?